Hi guys, welcome to Workers and Resources Soviet Republic, the Sputnik Challenge. This is episode 67. My name is Kaya Maya and today I want to enable our high-tech area here and to start producing our own mechanical components, electrical components, plastics, chemicals, things like that. And well, for that we need to do a few things. We have stopped production of the ship and, well, let me press play. First things first, what I want to do, and I want to talk about orphanages because of a comment Stats Nikwit had. And also I figured out how you can preview buildings, Gregor, so I made a quick tip out of that which I just released. So, what I saw when I was looking here, for instance, we had this food issue, which is still an issue. Still an issue. But here's a new food truck coming, but it's getting pretty close here. Too close in my taste. So we have to figure out how to do that. Also, what I saw, the prison doesn't have any meat. And then I looked here, we're just not distributing it because this that isn't the refrigeration. And here is also no refrigeration. So the prison never had any meat. So, and then I thought, well, for the, how do you call this area? Technical area. We are distributing this from various distribution offices. And actually what I would want to do is have just this one distribution office distribute for this area and not because now we have the distribution office. I think you are also going to the dry dock somewhere. Here, dry dock, and I don't want that anymore. So, what I want to do is first of all, we are going to distribute here and we are going to need to have what do we need? We need wood, we need grain, we need gravel, we need steel, and I think that's it. And for here, obviously plastics and stuff like this, but I want to distribute that from here and see if that, or actually from there. Okay, so what do we have here? I want to revisit this again before I do stuff. We had our electronic components here, our mechanical components here. We cannot export any of it because most of this requires steel at some point. Maybe, do you require steel? Yeah. And plastics we can export if that's necessary. And oil, gravel, and wood, and chemicals as well, but we are not making enough chemicals to do that, I think. But so we have our electronical components factory, our mechanical components factory. What are you again? Our electronics assembly hall for our own republic. This is our plastic factory, our chemical factory, and we have here the open storage for wood. We have here the storage for gravel. Here we keep the oil, which is then distributed for the plastics and the chemicals. And the grain we are keeping here, crops I mean here. And those are meant to be distributed by the forklifts. So, and I made way too much forklifts because they don't have any business here. Because it's all connected with this factory. But hey ho, that happens. Is that true? Yeah, yeah, because this factory also stores plastic. So what I want to do now, this is distributed from all kinds of distribution offices and I don't want this anymore. So the fuel export, you won't distribute wood anymore. And you won't be able to have to go there and there. Okay, that's one. And then for wood, what do we need for wood? It is an open. We need an open purchase. An open hole. A speed maybe. 10 tons with 88. How about that? 18 tons with 87. About the same. You are it. Okay, and then, okay, that's for wood. And then we need grain, because grain I also want to distribute from here. And now that is export dry dock distribution. Yeah, this is since fifth pond. And this will be the export distribution. Food factory. Food factory, distillery, dry dock. What am I doing? Rotterdam warehouse. Don't do this and don't do this. But I want you to load the grain, which we need for the here. Come on. Come on. This is the problem. Yeah, thank you. Grain, load here. And unload there. Grain. Load there. Unload there. Grain for 60%, something like this. Okay. And then you can distribute the grain. Load at least grain there. And unload it there to what percentage? To 80%. Grain. Do we also say that we chemicals I want to see later what we're going to do. So that was, and now for the aggregate storage here, we should rename this one. The distribution office here, you rename dry dock or high tech tech. Okay, Gravel. I was looking at the Gravel. I think you are not loading. This is for the dry dock. Yeah. Okay. And the Gravel is being unloaded there, and the grain as well. And then we are going to have to add the wood. I will add the wood. Because we can't really add the wood now, but it will be okay. Because the vehicle has to arrive. So we can load wood here. And unload wood there. Okay. There. And let's say 40, 50, 60, 70. Something like this. Okay, so now that's better. Then I need to go for the meat, because what I want to, how I want to set this up, I want one of these distribution offices for local distribution and one for export. And so now this one is going to be for export distribution. Okay, like that. Excellent. What are we going to export? Bread and beer. And meat. And why would you want to go to the food factory? Oh yeah, because if this gets too overcrowded, then we can export it. Okay, you can load food there. And don't do anything with the dry dock here anymore. Because that, I don't know why that was there. Okay, that's one. And on here we have food local distribution. Food, beer, meat, like that. Okay. So the food factory we load at 30%. The distillery we should load at 30%. Especially bent. Oh no, for it's basically 70, because the distillery has 15 tons. So start loading when it's out. How is Europe? 30% might be a bit not enough. 40, 50, 60 better. Here start loading at 60, here start loading at 70. Unload at the Zwifterpand warehouse. Excellent. Load beer and meat from the Zwifterpand warehouse. Export it at 90% to our food warehouse. Start at 40% at the pub. Start at 40% at the prison. And also distribute the food to the shopping mall. Okay. Now we don't have any meat wagon here. Because there are only these ones. And one of you... Or do I create another distribution office and a second one for the local dist? I think we are having to do that because I think this food distribution is not going quite all right. Because we are also distributing to Amsterdam. So I think I'm going to make another distribution office pure for the meat. And for the time being, I can add that we did have the meat. Yes. That you can also distribute the meat to the prison here. What distribution office do you have now? Oh yeah, this is the... for the clothes and the electronics. No, we're going to do it like that. So, you add prison meat. That was 30%. So, who's coming here? Oh, quite a few. Okay, excellent. So, add another distribution office. We are distribution office one, of course. R one. Oh, everyone doesn't do anything here. So, kind of see if we are in the same position. I don't know. Something like this. You won't fit. You will. Maybe I can mirror you around. Well, this is all right. I think. Put you here. Okay. Then. Start constructing. Okay. So now I hope that a meat truck is coming here at some point. Well, please, at some point. And I want to rename this distribution office. You. We are going to change stuff here as well, because electronics and chemicals, and this doesn't have to be imported anymore at some point. So, what I also did, because in the, and I forgot to mention it, in the time lapse I was looking here, and it's still pretty snowy here. So I decided to add, how do you call this? A garbage office here. And so this is being constructed, and the boards are coming, and all 11 workdays, and we can have some extra... snow shovels, yeah. Okay, so I hope my flatbed has arrived. So now I can say load wood there and unload wood there. Okay. What happened? Okay, what's happening? You are having now everything you need to be able to produce. And we are exporting chemicals. So you have everything except chemicals. So what we're going to add is you. And we are saying we are at... How was your storage? 12.5 tons you have. And what can you carry? Plastic, 1 ton. So at 10% you can load plastics. You unload chemicals, 80%. And then the chemical plant, and again I have to look how many chemicals can you... Where are the chemicals? 1.2. And your storage is, I believe, 3, right? 3. So at 40%, 10, 20, 30, 40, you can load chemicals here. and you can unload them there, but also have the opportunity to unload them at the warehouse. So those are those two factories covered. Then if I we also must be able to unload plastics at the warehouse, because I wanted to distribute that all the way here, but if I unload plastics here, and I have 36 tons now, that means that we can we don't have to distribute everything with forklift. So what do you need? You are importing mechanical components, which you get from the warehouse. You're importing electrical components and you're importing plastics. There's electrical components, all room in the warehouse for that. Okay, so I don't need to do anything here then. Then you need plastics, which is in the warehouse. You need steel, which I will add in the distribution office. And you will need chemicals, which you get from the warehouse. Okay, that's covered. And this one needs steel. Okay, so we are going to say here we want to get steel from there. And we want to be able to load at 0% and we want to distribute it to there and there. And what is your storage? How much steel can I... well, you're already going, right? Okay. How much steel can I have? 18 tons. And you're... have 10 tons. So... start loading at 30% is probably fine. That couldn't hurt. Have hurt to add a bigger storage. Maybe we can add one here at some point. If it fits. I didn't think about that. So that's for the mechanical. Oh no, I mean, oh sorry. I look at the wrong factory. Maybe we can add, yeah, this is a road here, right? No, this is it. We can't add a thing here. No. It's what it is. But we are only creating the mechanical components for our own usage, because we can export it, because we are not creating coal or iron. And the monument doesn't require a mechanical component. So 30% here. What's your steel 30%? Yeah, I think 30% is great. I'm going to click you. Okay. What else? I think we have it all covered now. And then we can say, don't have any workers here. Nobody works here anymore. Sorry, guys. And we can say, let's have, oh, you are? Why are there no workers there? That's interesting. I understand. This set here. Okay. No workers, passengers. So I want to limit here. Let's start with 30 or something, and let's start with, like, I'm just guessing here, maybe start you with 0. Oh, it's already set like this. Go, stop. Here they are coming. Excellent. We are not having any chemicals, which hopefully you will start producing. I should notice the messages more. I removed them the other day. A shop is... oh god. Wait a minute. No way. Shop is out of good. Oh, it's new here. Yeah, I hope this is fixed. Yeah. I should... traffic jam? Where are you? Why? Oh yeah, because you're full. This is... oh yeah, the gravel. Okay. Heating problem? Yeah, this is the fire station in Amsterdam. Okay, we need more ambulances. And the building is on fire, and I hope you got... Did you burn down? No. No, I know. Wait a minute, where am I? Here. No, our firefighters are working. It's a bit cold, but they're working. So we are going to have to do something about that as well. But what are you doing, Kaimaya? We are awaiting our first workers, and right before they start working, you put on both our first chemicals. Excellent. Excellent. So let this run for a while before I start enabling these three factories, because, well, we need our steel here anyway. So, how about watching Amsterdam here? Oh, it's still busy. Still busy. Oh no! Here, it's out now. Well, thank God for good firefighters who aren't cold anymore, hopefully. So the heating plant is done. You don't have any drinking water. Because, why? You're too busy. Are you out of range? Yeah, it's coming. Okay. So, when I changed the line to here, we didn't have enough workers here anymore. So I want to kind of look how the line looks like. What kind of buses we have. We might 9 buses of 7 workers each. How about changing that to 30 or something? Or should we try again, and was it temporary? Because now we have 9. Oh, and we're still importing. Hold on. Shop is out of goods again. Food, I think. Are you food up? Winterdienst, no. Let's see. Food. Electronics this time. Food is good. So electronics, okay. That's. But we need to do stuff here. Oh, what I'm also forgetting. Sorry, I forget everything. Well, this is all right. The school and the university. Add some professors. Something like this. And the kindergarten. Pretty full. And you. Manageable. But a few more. Like so. Do I have enough? There's cinema. That's fine. And you? It's. How about you? It's not bad. It's not bad at all. Okay. I was adding the heating plant here. So. No. I wanted to change this line up. Do we do that first? Yeah. Because we're importing. How do you say this? Power anyway now. So after you, you go there and then say get Winterberg, get out. You go away and then get out 20%, a bit lower, and the rest there. Let's see how this works. Okay. And then slowly, I want to replace these buses for bigger buses. Okay. How is this line now? Yeah, you have to rearrange yourself, I think. Because of this, the line spacing. Line spacing, it's not line spacing, it's... actually the line spacing changes. Sorry for my phone. Okay. So let's see for a while how this is going. We have coal here, right? No? Yes. Not too much. But we have build this up, not so much. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Okay. So, what I wanted to do is orphanages. And I am going to... Stutz Negrit had a very good comment. And I wanted to explain to you why I haven't added an orphanage yet. I don't know exactly what episode, but Verizon made a comment about orphanages. And basically saying that the whole mechanism of orphanages has changed and that it does work now. And you don't get the ever annoying message, there are not enough tutors in your orphanage. And it drove me crazy. And at the time you couldn't deactivate notifications. Heating problem in the fire. Okay, excellent. And so what I'm going to read a part of Stutz's message because it's a bit long, but he said, I know a lot of players have decided that the game mechanics of the orphanages are broken, but as Verizon said in one of your previous episodes, the majority of the issues have been resolved by the devs. I'm not saying it's the finest mechanic in game, but it works. The major problem was what I was talking about there are not enough tutors and you couldn't bring enough orphanages tutors into. He said the main problem was their use was the form of more movement or was the four again. The main problem was their use was from the moment we built one, we found ourselves in a vicious circle which forced us to build as many as needed to cover 5% of the population, because 5% of the population will be orphaned at that point. This is no longer the case. You can perfectly build one without fear of entering this type of vicious cycle again. Of course, you have to provide everything in terms of needs for this orphanage, otherwise you risk an increasing crime rate, but nothing unusual compared to the needs of the rest of the population. And you have a very good point, and there was a reason why I didn't dare to, after the comment of Verizon, why I didn't dare to put an orphanage in here. We are doing a Sputnik challenge here, and I can't afford to lose people, and at that point we had just had our crime and justice system in, and we were overloaded, and we are getting overloaded now because we made one minor mistake in the food, and that meant that it's now going up, I see, but last year the average productivity took a hit, and because of that hit we now see that there is more crime, and me being not familiar with the new mechanics of the orphanage was a bit afraid that the police station would be overcrowded. So what my plan was is, because you're absolutely right, an orphanage can add 10 to 15% of your population, and we need the growth, because yeah, we do have unemployment here, some of due to no workplace, and that's because I've changed it up here, and I'm changing it up. Once I start opening up these jobs, that's not an issue anymore. So the only reason for unemployment now is too low education, and in a month or two that's over. So what my plan was with the orphanage is that that's why I put in the big police station here. Once that is done, and this is kind of, you know, functioning, and there's a stability here, then put an orphanage in, and then I'm very interested to see what this does with the population growth, because yeah, we need people, since we are also wanting to buy our own helicopters. So I found your comments very useful, and I totally agree with you, but I just didn't dare put it here as too afraid to disturb the balance there is now in game. I hope this kind of makes sense to you. So that was what I wanted to say about orphanages. And once Amsterdam is stable, well, as stable as an Amsterdam can be, then I'm definitely wanting to, hey, the round one is done. Or the merry-go-round is done. Oh, sorry. Anyway, then I'm definitely going to try to put an orphanage in. You seem to be no workers or mechanisms. Oh, they're on their way. Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, let's see what our plastic production does. And our chemical production. Because you are working. You are no resources chemicals. Why is that? Why don't you load the chemicals here? Because there's 1.4 and we have chemicals here but not there. So the plastic factory. Unload chemicals. You can load chemicals there. And you can load chemicals there, and this is probably they want to go first to the warehouse and then, so I think this is all right. It's maybe a little bit double that first they go bring it to the warehouse and then bring it here. You could have made a shortcut here. Oh, but then we would have needed another bridge here. So we have crops and chemicals. Why do we have electrical components and mechanical components? We're not making them, right? Rotterdam warehouse. We are making them. How is this? You... I don't know. Or was this what was created? When I was, when the first people arrived, I thought there wasn't steel back then. Okay, let's add people here. 60, then something like this, and here electronics, 20, something like this. I don't know how did electrical components, and it's not just some electrical amenities. So no electronics, but only these two. And you don't have steel. Because you're... Yeah, I think that the open trailer in my whole explanation did have a chance to go to here. To be honest. Because this is one load. Maybe not, maybe not, maybe. 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 I'm not sure. But we do have some activity here. Oh, there's steel coming. So you are still... Why don't we have any workers here? What's wrong with... Did I screw stuff up again? What? What? Again, you all, you're coming from a different direction now. Maybe people are going to work here. No, you're all going the correct way. It's probably the snow thing. Mess up again. I don't mess up all the time. So you can produce now. Yeah. So we're creating our own electrical components. We only need, I believe, 800 tons of them. And I can only store half of it. So I need to find a solution for that as well. But hey ho, that's for later. So we are creating mechanical components. Ish. Takes quite some time. Electronics are being created. Okay, so I do want to say, don't import electronics and stuff anymore. Or do I? Maybe we first want to have some kind of stock here, right? Mechanical and electrical components we have. electronics, none whatsoever. Crops are being delivered here. Yeah, so yeah, the electrical components and the mechanical components, we don't have to import that anymore. You and you won't be necessary. And the chemicals, I also want to wait a bit. You won't have to go there. Okay. Yes. And then we have to go to the distribution office here. Here. Then we can add, you are already being added. Rotterdam warehouse, yeah. So let's pause for a bit, load you and you. Let's go on and unload to the warehouse here for all our constructions. Where are you? There. And coal, electrical, mechanical, 30%. How much do we have now? We'll make it 40. Something like this. Go play. Okay. Okay, that's covered. How is our happiness now? I want to see a little bit about the population this year. This year? Eh, last year probably. Yeah. Took a hit. Okay. Okay. It's already the end of January, only one more month of white winter. So, Amsterdam, you're done. So, we are only waiting for this, I think. And then we have to distribute our chemicals here. Which can also be done by here. I think we need more open or covered hulls, actually. Buy some of those covered hull. Speed, too. And then let's wait until we start moving people into Amsterdam, because we don't have a lot here. Because chemicals are also used by, for instance, not you. Oh no, our chemicals are only used by the plastics here. Plastics and electrical components. So let's see how this goes. Maybe add more people here. Because work a bit faster, please. What was I doing here? Oh yeah, yeah. We need to buy some police vehicles. How about two? Do we have some in our deep? How do you say this? No, we are using them all now. Okay, say two police cars. Purchase. Value. I don't know. You? Or value the other way around? Oh, this is the cheapest one. 1, 2, okay. And then add you to the fuel distribution. Fuel distribution. You add. Okay. So let's see, how long are we in? 39 minutes. This is a bit of a longer episode. I think I addressed all of the comments I wanted to address. Thank you all for your comments. And what I'm doing now is comments that actually, that I can talk about game-wise a bit. I'm covering that. Oh, you're still busy here. Not everything assigned or something? Why are you not? Okay, assign. Just be sure you can. Oh, you're done. Okay. Let's see. Oh, I want to, I'm ending the episode again, and then I'm thinking, let's give these guys something to do, for instance. Let's start building you. Continue construction. And add everybody here as well. Oh, this is already done or not? Oh yes, done. Okay. So, and I think... No, this is already. So, at what phase are we? We're still concrete asphalt phase. So, we are continuing here. Once this is done, and then we also need to have a blueprint and stuff like this, then I'm going to continue construction here. And I want, before we finish the episode, to look a bit like how many people are working here. Seven, should that be enough? This is fine. It is not a lot. We need to replace these with at least 20 people, because this is not enough. This is not enough. We are going to do that next episode, but I am, I will try and start exporting power again. And let me see how that goes. Well, pretty well. Okay, now I'm really going to say goodbye. I hope you enjoyed this episode. We are doing some high-tech stuff now, and look at the there's smoke coming out of the chimney, which I like. I hope you have a nice Sunday today. Thank you for watching and taking time out of your day. Thank you. Bye-bye.